Here's an example of a stack plate core. They're commonly found in transmission coolers, and the way that they're constructed are every one of these layers is essentially a different piece. Very clearly see that if we take a look at our cut open stack plate here. So if you take a look here in the middle, you have your fin, which again is bonded to the bottom of one of these plates with the brazing process. In between, you can sometimes have fins. This particular one has fins inside the water or the coolant or the transmission passage. And then another plate is put on top of it to create the top half of that U profile. And then another fin is bonded to that plate, internal fin, top plate, fin, and just continues up through the whole thing. You stack them on top one. What we've done here is we've taken a rather beat up OE example. We've actually cut it in half along the top plate, the bottom plate. So the bottom plate, you can see the internal fins here, and then there's the top plate. And the way that those would go is they're bonded together like this. One of the really big advantages